this is also a controller, mm-hmm. but this is being used as a load controller right. in conjunction with the water pump. And what this does, right, there's a little switch here that you can turn on the water pump.
Oh, that's the switch for the pump.
Right.
Okay.
But you won't
right.
only have to turn on and off because they have a float switch that I'm going to be putting in the tank
right.
that will turn it on and off. Right. But you can say that if you have a problem with that one, you can turn that off. Just press the little button and it will snap off.